him at once. One morning, Akbar woke up early. Moving his fingers over his beard, he shouted,
"Is anybody out there? Hurry up! Call him immediately!"
The attendant, who was standing outside, was puzzled. He did not know whom to call. The emperor had not mentioned any particular person. He was frightened to ask the emperor to repeat his order. The attendant asked another attendant. That attendant asked a third. The third attendant asked a fourth attendant. In this way, all the attendants came to know about the emperor's order. There was great disturbance in the palace. Nobody knew whom the emperor had called for. Birbal was wandering in the garden. He saw the attendants running here and there. He thought that the emperor must have given some strange order. He called out to one attendant and asked, "What's the problem? Why is there so much hustle-bustle all around?" The attendant told Birbal about the emperor's order. He said, "The emperor has not mentioned anyone in particular. Whom should we call? What should we do? If we fail in doing so, he will punish us. Please help us." Birbal said, "What was the emperor doing when he gave the order?" The attendant said, "Nothing unusual. He was only moving his fingers over his beard." Birbal guessed what the order was. He said, "Take the barber to the emperor." The attendant took the barber to the emperor. The emperor thought, "How is the barber here? I have not mentioned anyone in particular while giving the order." The emperor asked the attendant, "Tell me the truth. Whose idea is this? Yours, or has someone helped you?" The attendant was nervous. He spoke the truth. He said, Your Highness, it was Birbal's idea." The emperor was happy with Birbal's cleverness.
For more entertainment, log on and subscribe to www.youtube.com/VenusKidsWorld.